So my name is Kurt Smith. I'm a data scientist on the analytics team here at Twitter. I've been here about 2.5 years right now. And I took, a somewhat long and windy path to getting here. I actually started out in college studying chemical engineering, ended up going to do a PhD doing computational fluid dynamics, molecular modeling, and spent quite a while working in academia doing computational research. I went from there, I moved to San Francisco several years back, and I initially started working in the chemicals industry doing a lot of molecular modeling. And from there, the first big leap I made that I would say brought me more to the data science direction was moving to a startup in the healthcare space that was doing a lot of data analysis, risk modeling around chronic disease. And that really was the opportunity, or gave me the opportunity to take a lot of my mathematical background and apply it to data-driven problems. After working in that area for a few years, I started to look around in other fields with interesting data challenges, and that brought me to move into social media and Twitter.